Music lovers on YouTube have picked the website's first YouTube Symphony Orchestra. 90 musicians were selected out of 3,000 who submitted videos online. They will be led by conductor Michael Tilson Thomas, who directs the San Francisco Symphony, of course. One of the performers is violinist Calvin Lee, who's from Modesto. Take a listen. Not too shabby. The group will perform next month at Carnegie Hall, no less. And, of course, that concert will be posted on YouTube.